Hey guys, welcome to your career and money reading for Libra. This is going to be for the rest of your April. You can apply this to your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter signs. So we're going to take a look and see, you know, what's going on with you guys in your career and your money. We'll finish off the read to see what else you guys need to know, look out for, outcome advice, apply this to your own unique situation. Keep in mind that these are general messages. Take what resonates and leave the rest behind. If this message didn't resonate with you, check out your other placements. Keep in mind that these are collective messages for the collective Libra people, not tapping into one specific person's energies in particular. If you're looking for a reading tailored to your specific unique situations and your energies, I suggest you to book a personal reading with me. The link for that is in the description box below. Like, share, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post and when I go live, okay? So, Libra, tell me about Libra here. What's going on with Libra in their career and their money for the rest of their April from the 16th to the, well, for the rest of the month, from now until the end of the month, yeah. So, Libra, tell me about Libra and their career and their money. Justice, there you are right here. Ace of Swords, okay. You know, I feel like some of you guys are truth seekers. Yeah, some of you guys could work in the justice system, in the court of law or something like that. Okay, some of you guys could be judges here. But yeah, I do feel like, you know, it's so interesting, it's not showing here. Some of you guys could be police officers, work in law enforcement or something like that. But you guys are definitely seeking some sort of truth, or that you're seeking some sort of, maybe seeking your inner truth here, or that this is something that you're going to pursue here, or that you want to pursue. Three of Cups here and the King of Wands. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. Ace of Cups and the Four of Wands here. This is so interesting because I see you guys networking here. I see you guys networking here. You know, one of the things I'm feeling like, I feel like you found something that, you know, emotionally will fulfill you here. What I'm getting is like family law, or some of you guys could work in like real estate or something like that. You know, either selling real estate or home insurance or something like that. But I see you guys networking. I see you guys like searching, looking, or searching for answers, you know? Or just seeking like a clearer path, or the path that you're on right now, you're clear about what you want here, Libra. Tell me about the Justice card. Ace of Wands. Tell me about this Ace of Swords and the Hierophant here, Taurus energy. Yeah, there's something that has to do with some sort of, you know, some sort of like, justice system, something like about asking advice from somebody, or like someone coming to you for advice. You know, sometimes that Hierophant could be a representation of also someone, you know, you go to for advice. You know, it could be a therapist, you know, it could be like, you know, a spiritual advisor, or it could be, you know, maybe the, like a financial advisor or something like that. Okay, let's see, maybe some of you guys do that. Three of Cups here and the Six of Swords. Tell me about the King of Wands here and the Three of Wands. Okay. You know, one of the things I'm getting here is that moving forward, you know, it could be a situation that you guys are about to meet a bunch of new people that's coming into your life, and they feel like you're gonna meet these people during your travels. That's tied to your work. Perhaps you guys are meeting at these work conferences or something like that. Okay, there's definitely a lot of travel that's happening here. Tell me about Ace of Cups, Six of Pentacles. Tell me about the Four of Wands here. Some of you guys could be teachers here too. Knight of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. Seems like some of you guys could be paying money for like this type of education to further your career here, whatever that might look like to you. Okay, Knight of Wands and the Six of Pentacles, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. Outcome and advice here for Libra regarding their work and career. What else does Libra need to know, look out for, work on here for the rest of their April, from from now until the end of the month. Sun rising Venus and Jupiter signs. Page of Swords and the Four of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles here and the Page of Cups. Page of Queen of Wands here and the Knight of Cups here. Okay, Page of Swords and the Four of Pentacles. Be careful about who you give your information to, because I'm getting like a bit of a scammer energy here with the Page of Swords and the Four of Pentacles. So just be careful. Also be careful at the ATM. Yeah, because I know that there are like people that are able to somehow take your information when you're using the ATM here. So someone has to look out for that. You know, keep in mind, you know, these are really general messages. You know, it could be, you know, this message could be you, or it could be someone that, you know, that's in or around you, that's close to you here, okay? So Four of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles, Page of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Queen of Wands here, and the Knight of Cups. Some of you guys could have new love coming into your life because we have the King to Queen of Wands here, okay? You know, I feel like you could be meeting this person through your travels, all right? You know, if you guys are already, you know, together with someone, your life is going pretty well here too when it comes to your love life. Tell me about the Page of Swords, Three of Pentacles. Tell me about the Four of Pentacles here, Six of Cups. Some of you guys could be getting a message from the past here. This is interesting. Page of Swords, you might be getting a message from LinkedIn from like a former employer, reaching out and asking if you're interested in a new position here that they just started. And I feel like you might take it, because I feel like if you do take this position here, you might hit the jackpot with this position, because they're going to pay you a lot. Okay, the Nine of Pentacles here and the Knight of Swords, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini here, the Page of Cups here, and the Temperance card. Some of you guys could do charity work, and you guys might work heavily, you know, work very closely with veterans or something like that, helping them to integrate back into society or something like that. Or that, you know, you're helping, you know, veterans that, you know, suffer from, like, you know, depression and like anxiety and trauma and PTSD or something like that, or that you're trying to, you know, help these individuals out. You know, I do feel like your charity might, you know, make a lot of money when in regards to that. Okay, so the Knight of Swords here and Temperance Sagittarius energy here. You know, one of the things I'm getting here is that, you know, I just feel like, you know, your life is going pretty well, but I feel like it's going to get better here. It's going to really, you know, kind of like balance out. There's going to be a lot of peace here, you know, but I do feel like there's a position that's coming up for you that you're going to take it. Someone here is going to reach out to you with some sort of like offer. It won't be an offer. Obviously, you have to interview with them, but it might be like kind of like an abbreviated interview maybe, because I do feel like it's like a former employer, okay? The Queen of Wands here and the Nine of Swords, the Knight of Cups here and the Eight of Pentacles. There is some sort of stress and anxiety here regarding, you know, a partner that you're dealing with here. Maybe you work together with this person. Yeah, whoever this is, I feel like this, you know, that you and this person might be in the same career, or that because you guys work in the same place, it's putting a strain on your romantic relationship, and maybe that's why this new opportunity is coming towards you, okay? So, Libra, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Share this video, like this video, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I'll speak to you guys in the next one. Thanks, guys. Bye.